This is Loclap Search, the front-end client to the back-end Loclap server. This is an Angular application which acts as a front-end search engine for the Loclap server. So here we can perform some basic searches and we will get some results in the form of a feed like this. This is an info box which contains search results, info box for search results, which contains the statistics for the searches. There is an advanced search capabilities of filters that will filter the results which contain images and videos, etc. There are also some advanced search like country specific search, for example this. Now during the course of GSOC 2017, many features have been added to Loclap Search. One of those features is displaying the results as a media wall. This displays the results in the form of a media wall, and this is an auto-refreshing media wall which introduces the new entries every some interval of time. We can generate a direct URL, change the search term, apply the advanced searches, and also change the theme of this media wall according to the need of the application. There are some two pre-built themes, and there are many other themes which we can design using this designer which is given, which is provided in the application. This part of the application can also go full screen. So the whole project lies in the repository for Social Loclap Search. If you are interested, please start the repository, pick up an issue and contribute to the project. The project is based on the Loclap server, which lies at github.com/loclap/loclap server. Now you can also contribute to this project, and there are many open issues and you can pick up anyone. Start the project, like if you like the video, dislike if you disliked it. Thank you.